It is one of the most successful and popular musicals in the entire world. Since premiering on Broadway almost two decades ago, Wicked has won more than 100 major awards, including a Grammy and three Tony Awards.
Now the sensational stage show is returning to Sydney with two young Aussies cast in the roles of a lifetime.
It's the ultimate story of good versus evil.
If you throw water on her, she melts.
I hear she's so friendly, so good.
She's the most popular girl in Oz.
Wicked takes us inside the land of Oz, telling the tale of the Wicked Witch of the West. And the Good Witch. Since its premiere on Broadway almost 20 years ago, the musical has been watched by over 60 million people across 16 countries. Ahead of its return to Oz, two young actors have secured the coveted lead roles. Sheridan Adams as Elphaba. And Courtney Monsman as Glinda.
You'll be popular, just not quite as popular.
Wicked flies into Australia's Emerald City at the Sydney Lyric from August 25.
Bring me down.
Oh my goodness, those voices.
Impressive.
Sheridan Adams and Courtney Monsman join us now on the couch. Congratulations to both of you.
Thanks. Thank you.
So the excitement. Sheridan, this is your first lead role. Trying not to make you nervous, but are you nervous?
Great question. I think I would have been more nervous. I think I'm more excited. I think because I found out I got the role in around January, I've said that I've had some time to kind of sit with it. So rather than some people might overthink it, it's I've actually had more time to kind of process it. So it's nice to be here and not so nervous, because I don't know what it would have been like if I was here 2 months ago.
Yeah.
Hearing you sing there, you are so ready for this. Courtney, you're no stranger to the stage because you played Princess Anna in Frozen.
Yes.
Aside from the fact that I'm sure you've got to let go of those.
Oh, I see what you did there.
Yeah, you like that. But what about, how did you get this role? Because did they look at your stage performance previously? Did you have to audition again?
I think, you know, your experience really informs maybe how you approach performing, but no, it was definitely a very extensive audition process that we both went through, and it was just so nice to get to do the material at all. So it's so nice to now have the role and get to do it many times.
So you have to audition and audition and audition to get those. How hard is it, Sheridan?
It's difficult. I think we're lucky because we're doing what we love in the audition process, and especially for these roles, for me at least, it's my dream role. So getting in and to perform that material for the creative team who put it on is an honour, and I find it fun. Mm. The nerve-wracking hard part is waiting.
Yeah.
It's waiting for your next audition or waiting for your next call.
Every time the phone rings.
Oh, yeah.
Every time.
Waiting for the email. Oh, no. Yeah.
Well, you don't need to worry now because... But what you do need to worry about, this is a very popular musical. Oh. It's had great success. Do you feel a little bit of the pressure going into it?
Yeah, definitely. You know, it's so it's such an honour to play such iconic characters. But, you know, people have already attached themselves to this show and to these characters, so it's really going to be nice to project a little bit of ourselves into them. But there comes a pressure with that for sure.
Yeah. And be painted head to toe green. We can't wait.
Bit of a hint.
Yes, I know. In honour, I wore green as well.
I'm a bit offended, but it's okay.
Wicked flies into Sydney's Lyric Theatre in August. For tickets and information, head to Sunrise website. Thanks, guys.
Congratulations. Thank you. Well.